big showdown in Columbus Friday with the Canadiens visiting Nationwide Arena. The winner gets the NHL's best record heading into the holiday break. The Blue Jackets have won a franchise record 11 in a row to surge to the top of the Eastern Conference. Sergei Bobrovsky gets the call in goal.
Tried to encourage him to wear it on the bench, but he said no way.
Quick shot in front, net open, scores! Power play goal, Gagne!
Montoya's got a bite on that as Camp sells it. And then that leaves Gagne open on the backside of that net for the open door.
Redirected the puck right in on the Montreal net. Minute plus gone. Quick attempt there. Net open, scores! Jackets on the rebound. And they take a 2-0 lead. Drops the pass for Saad. Had his pocket pick. Moving in. Denied. Kick save and a beauty. The save of the night by Bobrovsky. On a breakaway. He denies the Canadiens and gets a standing ovation.
In the Canadian zone, but they're not giving up much, if anything, in their own end.
Gallagher in front, Bobrovsky spread eagled in the blue paint, makes the stop.
Get away from the check and then right to the net. You can see excellent effort by him, strong play towards that far post, but Sergei Bobrovsky is there with strong left pad right there.
Defend, knocked out in the air, chop, far side, Petrie, in off the point, fires from a sharp angle and scores. Somehow that puck got through.
Well, you could sense it was coming from the Montreal Canadiens. They were definitely pushing. We talk about outside shots, but there's a perfect one from a tough angle on Sergei Bobrovsky. You can see he follows his puck in the corner, and there's a little bit of daylight.
This crowd certainly showing their support. Atkinson takes the side pass, lets it fly, it's off the side of the net, throws it in front.
This is a turnover in neutral zone here. You can see Dubinsky along with Saad. Then Saad identifies Atkinson with speed, gets him the puck. And Camp just doesn't get that away.
5 seconds left. 4-3. Down to 2-1. The Blue Jackets have won 12 in a row. 6 straight on home ice.
Columbus completes a stellar stretch before the holiday break, winning their 12th in a row, 2-1 over Montreal. They extend their point streak to 14 in a row. Both numbers extend franchise records. They head into the break leading the NHL with 50 points.